My name is Joshua DeMonte. I am the coordinator of interdisciplinary object design in the art design, art history, and art education department. Long story short, everyone's using 3D printing. It is growing into fields that we couldn't have even understood how it would have affected them. Half of the time my students spend in here or other digital spaces learning how to create models in CAD, learning how to use 3D printed materials, learning how to scan or laser cut. And the other half of their time they spend in the ceramic studio, the metals and jewelry studio, the sculpture shop, the metal shop. The intent here is to have our students be informed of both ends of the spectrum. So our students need to balance out understanding how to work with materials, understanding how to research materials and process, but then also how they can use the computer to push form language, push their designs, which makes them stronger for it in the long run. This program demonstrates a lot of interesting potentials. The potential, both in the studio practice and in manufacturing and design, of what these technologies can help lead us towards.